Hello everyone, Professor Franz here. Today we're going to talk about perfectly elastic demand. So perfectly elastic demand occurs when we have a horizontal demand curve. So your price elasticity of demand is equal to the percentage change in quantity demanded divided by the percentage change in price. Now when you have a horizontal demand curve, that means you cannot change the price. And therefore, percentage change in price is equal to zero. And therefore, you have a positive number divided by zero that gives you infinity. So we know that when we have a perfectly elastic demand, that means our price elasticity of demand is equal to infinity. Here is an example of perfectly elastic demand. Suppose you are a farmer growing corn. And the type of corn you're growing is exactly the same as all other farmers. Now, the market demand and supply will determine the price of corn. Say it's $8 per bushel, and that's the price of June 2022. Given that current price, $8 per bushel, you can sell as many bushels as you want, but it has to be at $8. There is no need for you to cut price to sell more, because everyone else is selling the corn at $8 per bushel. And you also don't want to increase your price, because if you sell your corn for more than $8 per bushel, then all your buyers are going to quickly switch to other farmers, because you sell exactly the same corn, and everyone else is selling the corn at $8. So you see that the price is at $8, and you cannot change the price. That's when you face a perfectly elastic demand curve. This slide will help you to remember that perfectly elastic demand has a horizontal demand curve. Just when you write the E, make the E especially long and horizontal. That will help you to remember the shape of our demand curve should be a horizontal line.